planned the heist.
Come here, gorgeous.
He stole the rock.
Good dog, Ian. Where's the nearest exit?
And he hid it in a safe place.
Put your hands up!
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
2 years later...
I'm free! Damn! When I left, you was like, plickety-cacow. Now you like, wah-boom!
His hiding place... is not what it used to be.
Is this really a police station?
Of course!
Now... to get back to his rock.
Piece of delivery for robbery, homicide.
There's two kinds of people that get through that door. People wearing handcuffs, people wearing a badge.
He'll need the ultimate disguise.
I'm a detective.
I know the real reason that you're here.
Excuse me?
You're the new lead detective.
Me?
We're gonna be partners and this thing's like a marriage.
No, this is nothing like a marriage. It's more like a one-night stand. Wham, bam. Thank you, officer.
He's keeping the peace.
Put your hands on the pavement. Miles, Tully.
Protecting the innocent. You don't get that kind of training at the academy.
Believe that.
And taking the law.
It's okay. I'm a cop.
Damn.
Into his own hands.
If my client gets so much as a scratch on him while he's in your custody.
You can't touch me.
Detective!
This summer. If he walks like it.
How'd you get so good?
If he talks like it.
You might want to buckle up.
He's gotta be.
His internal affairs.
Hell no, he's FBI.
I'm an officer of the law.
Full of it.
Just who the hell are you working for?
I'm a federale.
A federale?
Martin Lawrence.
Tango El Gato. Los Panalones.
Blue Streak.
You just told those men you got a big cat in your pants.
Oh.